Yeah, it seems like with the Spurs, they've let their roster get a bit older without having a team to has the quality to contend for titles. So I think this is a club that welcomes an infusion of young talent with Pop as your head coach.